Twinkle, a very famous melody, originally a French folk song. And I wrote a little variation for my violin students. Hope you enjoy it. And for those of my students who are listening to this to learn how to play it, I'll take tempos a little slower at first and we just work it out. Set fingers. Four fingers. Very wise to use repetition hits too, so you get more efficiency of training. Release the finger. You release. Release is very important. And here too. I arched my hand around more, brought my arm under, and covered, cleared the E string so I could cover the A string still. Practice three and four. Or even two. One's good too, it's a little tricky because it's so far down on the violin. So in the first position, stay with those fingers right there. So we're building our hand. We add a number two. First, add the two, then the one. You rep it like that, then keep fingers down like that. And that'll help you at the ending of the piece.